3,463 days ago, a rocket launched in Florida with new horizons in tow. 3 million miles later, and here we are, staring at a planet, not planet, feeling small. Pluto was discovered on the 18th of February by a man named Clyde Tombaugh. Though Percival had taken two pictures before, he didn't know what he had. An 11-year-old girl, Venetia Burney, gave Pluto its name. And now we see you all so clearly, Pluto. You've never felt so close before. And